Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Oh, out of nowhere. He looks absolutely unstoppable here.
He gets the tag. Wearing down the opposition here.
What do you think Armstrong's mindset is right now?
King, this Connor comes in at 268, but to me, I'd say he competes more like he's 368.
Oh, yeah, he's certainly powerful, Cole. That's probably why he's so confident, too.
You're talking about someone who has all the talent necessary to become one of the all-time greats.
Oh, jeez! Knee to the gut! That'll take the fight out of you.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He gets the tag.
One. Two.
Looking to be in great shape here. It doesn't appear as though any damage has been done.
King, you're right about Connor's confidence, but he's got to be careful with that. Seen to get him in trouble on a few occasions.
Matchups like this have been a staple of main events since the program's debut back in 2012.
And he's toast! Victor with no problem getting out of that one.
Just making his presence felt there.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
For me, there are a few sights better than seeing all those legends attack the Ascension on Raw a while back.
There's the switch.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. And now he's back out on the apron.
Timber! And he falls hard. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Look at him unloading with the Dez press.
Unleashes the breaker.
Oh no, the dreaded breaker.
He gets the tag.
Can you imagine what it must be like to be on the receiving end of a Connor diving shoulder block? Wow, what impact.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
He's making a statement here with this attack.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Not today, too fast.
Look out.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
And a lethal chop rains down.
You're right, that chop was brutal.
Oh, going to the top, high risk.
That's one way to make your lunch come back up. And getting it put on him, Connor.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today, too fast.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Oh, going to the top, high risk.
Oh man, from the high red district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Hang on.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Hey, he's going.
Oh, there's the elbow drop.
The elbow drop has hit again.
nice reversal.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads P-A-I-N.
This man means business.
Connor is getting himself some now. When you have the disdain for your opponents and the skills like this powerhouse has, you can open up a can on someone whenever you want.
Talk about a target. The largest bullseye is always in someone's back.
Yeah, that's bad.
We're looking at complete domination here.
That landed like a ton of bricks. Hey!
Goes with a running crossbody. This one is over.
Oh, you're right. That was brutal.
Look at this.
Not this.
Good grief.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it.
And into the cover.
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.